Business continuity is your ability to maintain essential operations during a disruptive event and then restore normal operations within a reasonable time frame. AWS enables faster disaster recovery of critical IT systems without incurring the infrastructure expense of a second physical site. This means backup migration is ready when you are. How does AWS do this? We support many disaster recovery architectures across the world. These backups can be multi-regional with several availability zones. AWS has many services that enable continuity. The AWS Well-Architected Tool enables you to review your workloads against best practices mentioned in the Well-Architected Framework. It also provides guidance on design implementations that scale with your application needs over time. Amazon RDS Multi-AZ automatically creates a primary database instance and replicates the data to a standby instance in a different availability zone. This allows you to stay connected to your data. CloudEndure is completely dedicated to disaster recovery. It allows you to launch an exact copy of your workloads to a targeted AWS region. Once the disaster is over, the changes that occurred during the event merge with the original workloads, enabling continuity of business. If your data was corrupted, CloudEndure Disaster Recovery enables you to go back to a point in time before the data corruption. We offer the tools and services you need to ensure the stability of your business-critical workloads and maintain business continuity. To learn more, go to aws.amazon.com/cloudendure-disaster-recovery and aws.amazon.com/security.